and the NC State baseball team's abrupt end in the College World Series. Chancellor Randy Woodson says 8 players tested positive for COVID-19, the highly contagious Delta variant. The team was 1 win from the College World Series finals. Then the NCAA ruled Saturday's game a no contest because of virus protocols. I'm Barbara